Hey guys, I'm back with another episode of Watch Dogs, and I'm gonna be continuing campaign again. That's all my videos, continuing campaign. And this is Jury Rigged, I think, right? Jury Rigged. I think I'm pronouncing it right. I'm positive, 100%,
110. So you know, you're off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont, I had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, but they got out.
What the heck?
I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to.
This is easy. I have a silence pistol.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never breaking alone. Okay.
Well,
tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Oh, you out of bounds, man.
Oh, my bad. My bad.
Last chance, I'll
fuck you. I already moved. Y'all have to keep screaming at me. Ooh, I'm hacking their bank accounts and stealing their money. I feel fine. Easy. Oops. Easy snipes. God dang it. What? Oh, I thought there was some guy here. Turns a corner. Oh, I got him. Okay. It was just delayed. At first, I didn't think I got him. It was just delayed. Wow, dead bodies. Oh my gosh. Silence. Where is it? Where are they? I don't know. I can't find them.
Let's
see.
Okay.
Thanks for sharing that story. Destroyer. Ah! I think that was a bad idea. It made too much noise. Yeah, that made a lot of noise. And that's why I'm trying to use a silencer pistol, because it makes too much noise in the other anything else. really? Come on. Ah, dang it. I'm gonna destroy him with the destroyer. Why are you hiding? You scared?
Oh, yo, man, what the fuck's going on?
Oh my gosh, what's going on? Then there's this guy. Oh, come on. I thought that car would blow up. But it's already broken, so it won't blow up. Oh, come on! Oh, really? Oh, he's right there. Oh, dang it, what the heck? I did not mean to do that, and they called backup. A car came, so... I'm not running. I'm walking. I'm not allowed to use my sniper. They know where I am. And they know that someone's here. And they saw me, so. Where are these people? I don't see anyone. There's so many.
Hey, yo, he's over here. Hey, hurry up, baby.
No, I'm not here. Ah! He shot me, but I shot him better. So he died. No. What the heck was that guy doing? He was like standing there. He was just standing there as if he, like, to be shot, because I had a gun out, so Avi, I was gonna shoot him. And he was just standing there, his back turned. Where is this one other guy? There's this guy, but then there's another person. You know, really? Let me take this out. Oh, dang it! No!
My motherfucking god!
Okay. He had a star. He was more difficult than the one that I just fought. He had a star. Oh my gosh. I don't know what it means, but I know that it makes him more difficult. Scanning. Is that what I'm doing? Scanning it? What? What the? Who just... Did people just get here? Okay, yep, people came. They're dead. Watch my... There are probably gonna be more people come now. Maybe. Oh, yep. So once you hack one, more people come. I guess. Oh, they're right there. Hey, what's up? Nope, you're not calling reinforcements. I'm not letting that happen. It's only like two people for reinforcements, like two or four people. But still, I don't want more people. Oh, it's over here. Scatting. And the last two people? Right? Yes? Yeah. Oh, was that four? I feel like I saw four. Four or two? Where are they? Oh, one's coming from over here.
No way!
No!
Somebody get some backup out here!
Why do you need backup? There's one person. He already called reinforcements. There's no point in disabling it. Well, the backup's here, I think. Yeah. Wait, there's more. Come on, really? Why am I forgetting how to run? Where is this? Where are these guys? They're over here?
Oh.
Oh no! He's gonna explode. You too? Do you wanna explode?
Okay. Gotta have it all switch. Gotta have it.
And he exploded too. Okay. And over here. Where is that? This is the first one. I listened to the second one.
My legacy. Iraq's legacy. See, Lucky Quinn gets all the respect.
Me!
Fucking skeleton in this goon squad. To their old Chicago.
Me!
Riding a roaring twist.
Me!
I got some deals running with the old fuck, but I don't trust him and he don't trust me. At least we speak the same language.
I try. Okay, what's it? Another? Why'd there be like 50 come now? If 50, you're gonna be like 50 come. Yup. Yeah, there's a bunch coming. Yes, that was good. I just blew that car up. Why are you using it for cover? This was pretty easy. Got his foot. Easy, because I destroyed two of them by hacking, and I just blew up that one guy's car.
That should do it.
Yep.
That was easy.
We are connected. You'll be able to speak into Rossi Freeman now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No, I'm just getting started.
Why are they taking photos of us?
I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get the answers,
no, they're taking selfies.
What then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
Okay. Over here, I think I could fast travel. There we go, fast travel.
Tobias, how did you get this number?
You are the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in.
What? No, I wanted to know what he had to say. Really? I didn't think if I started this it would do that. Okay. Oh well. Clara!
You done then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help.
More?
I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
I'm not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
TM.
Sure.
A TM.
All right. Let's dive in and see what we can find.
I've got to get it. Oh. Use. Oh, yeah. I almost kicked my tablet.
You sure that IP is here?
It's in here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him. I need to see him.
You didn't hear me the first time I said something to you?
Look at that. You got the whole place custom-wired. These aren't typical gangbangers. They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Come again? Yeah, I don't care. See if I care.
I admit nothing.
I think I have done this before, maybe. I'm not sure, though. I feel like I have, but I don't know. Oh, I have. Is this a prison? Yeah, I have. If it is, then yes. Interesting argument. Almost there. Keep going. Keep going. Yes. Right there. Good. Why did I find that so difficult? I feel like it shouldn't have been. Ooh, arcade games! I wanna go here! Arcade games? Wait. Maybe. Wait, hack. What are behind me? Same guy.
Don't worry about that. We got it covered. We're more on top of shit than any law. Like Iraq said,
camera? There's a camera on this? Someone robs it? Where can I... Where's the next camera? Oh, it's turned. Almost all the way around. But where's the other... I don't see any other camera. There we go. Yeah, whatever. I don't even want to listen to that anymore. Next, now what? There's so much to hack. Same person. I don't even want to listen to any audio, any audio files. I just want to progress in the game. and I don't need to listen to audio files to do so. There are a bunch of cameras.
What, you want some? This is all I got that's mine. Everything else over here is yours.
Frequent online searches, how to cook.
Fuck you.
I'm a wizard. Wonderful wizard of all. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Camera back. No, get out of my way. Shutters.
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit.
Man.
Key's hidden in his dog tag.
This ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone. Yeah, it'll take a few. It'll fucking take a few.
Shushy.
Hey, fuck, get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you. I just thought that you... This shit won't fly.
What's happening?
You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fuck.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, you're costing me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business. Quinn.
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be pleased, Mr. Iraq.
Yo, chill, it ain't how it went down. See, I think you...
Oh, this is the one with the...
This is a business collaboration.
Audio.
Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Iraq. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoked.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Your pocket and eliminate him. Or not, okay. That was something. Okay.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbud, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.
Okay. Grandma's bulldog. Okay, well, this video is like exactly 30 minutes right now, so I'm going to end the video here. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. In the next episode, I'm going to do the mission, Grandma's Bulldog.
Device.
Let's just listen to what he has to say.
You are the vigilante.
Mm-hmm.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Let's just listen to what he has to say.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of a man undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right, right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
Okay, I'll do that. I can unlock a special mission. Interesting. Okay. Well, now that Tobias is done talking.
This is getting complicated.
Oh my gosh, shut your mouth!
Focused on that hard drive. I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. Mm-hmm. I know, Damien. I have to be patient.
Stop talking to yourself.
Right now, I need Bedbug.
Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Watch Dogs. I did two missions, and in the next episode, I'll do mission Grandma's Bulldog. So, I have nothing else to say, so, I guess see you in the next video. Goodbye!